Fulham's early season promise is fast disappearing. This setback at the Sixfield Stadium relegated them to a mid-table position. The game sparked into life 4 minutes after the restart. Neil Grayson judged his chip shot to perfection. It stayed that way until 5 minutes from time when Jason White found a way through.